from days of long ago, from uncharted regions of the universe, comes a legend.
Okay, we're going to get started here with a box size comparison. I'm going to use the HasTakTomy Masterpiece Ghost Starscream version to give you a size comparison of the boxes. If you watched my Ramjet review, you will notice that I'm doing the same thing. Kind of want to make them consistent, and I also, in case you didn't watch that one, you can get the same comparisons here as well. So. The box. I'm actually a big fan of the hand-drawn art more so than the pictures of the actual toy. I prefer that. Like I said before, you can tell which one was designed for collectors and which one was designed more to be on the shelf. So. Alright, let's go ahead and get this guy started. Go ahead and take him out. Okay, here he is, completely out of the package. Pretty much like Ramjet. I mean, he comes with a bunch of stickers. You cannot see these very well at all. They're white, pretty much on a yellow. So this is probably the best one you can see. Fully impressed with him. Again, he's my favorite of the three Coneheads. I will say that the one thing, again, just like the Ramjet, does not snap in like the Hasbro HasTakTomy ones. Just fits in. And then the other thing too is this piece. Again, it's clear plastic. It's kind of brownish in color, just like the other one. But then again, when you put this piece in here, you slide it in, it's really, really tight. So I was messing around with it. You can get it in there, but man, if you push it in all the way, good luck trying to get it out without breaking it. So I would say probably just sand a little bit down if you're a customizer. So again, he comes with a Dr. Acaville, actually with some paint apps, so that does beat the American releases that did not have any at all. And again, really nice card. Did not expect this. I have the Masterpiece Starscream Ghost Edition, but I haven't opened it yet. I will do a review on that one. From what I'm seeing, it looks like these are the standard with the Masterpiece in Japan, but the US ones don't come with these. I say it's a really nice touch. It's kind of neat. Also, too, again, a nice glossy. Warning! Recommended for 18 ages and up. That's the only ones that can afford this. Choking hazard. Really, too, I was actually thumbing through it, and I have to say, you know it's definitely designed for a collector. So, I mean, in the first thing, look what it says. What the? And then, later on, shit. So, pardon me for my language. So, but I thought that was kind of funny. Then another thing, too, is on the back, they have this coming soon one. If anyone can tell me what this thing is, I would be more than glad to tell you guys, but I have no idea who that is. I think I've seen something of him, but I don't know who this guy is. It looks pretty cool. He's obviously an Autobot, so. But I just thought that was kind of interesting. A really neat thing they put in there too as well. So, yeah, alright. I'm going to go ahead and do some transformation on his guy, and here we go. You see the detail on this guy. He's really, really nice. So, and then let's fold these things up. And look at that. They painted them cannons. So, and what I'm going to do too is I'm going to bring in the Masterpiece US Starscream that I have sitting over here. Let's take a look at this. side-by-side comparison of the two. So you look and see. You'll see Starscream's are not painted, so I will say that's another nice little detail that iGear thought about doing for these figures, which to me makes them think that they really had the collector. Well, they did have the collector in mind, I mean, guaranteed with that price tag. So yeah, I mean, so far I am really, really happy with these figures, and I haven't regretted buying them yet. I think that one's more and more. Alright, let's just take a better look at this guy. So you can get some of the detailing on him. Really nice. I did not find any flaws with the missiles like I did on Ramjet as well. So, yeah. Let's see, can you see that picture? I think that's Ramjet, so. Yeah, so. And then overall, I'm super, super excited. Looking forward to someone coming out with the foil, the letters to put on the base. So, I mean, he is super good. So far, I haven't regretted buying any of these guys. So, and the stand, it fits in pretty good. So, back in alt mode, go over some of the little things on him. So, yeah, he's got the nose cone comes out. There's your radar. Like you guys said, that comes down pretty easily. Opening cockpit. He's got missiles, and he comes with the thrust, I guess, laser weapon. There's his fans, turbos. He's got these little, nice little extra detail. They didn't have to do this, but there's a nice little fin there as well. He's got the thrust vectors here come up right there. He's also got this little piece right here that comes up. So just like all the other Masterpiece figures, he's got really clean paint apps there, and then he's also got one on the tail, so not a lot of paint apps, but what they did do, they did very nicely. So overall, I'm super, super happy with this figure. I haven't regretted buying them as I keep reviewing them or going over them for the review. I'm actually even more happy that I got them. So I'm going to do one more size comparison. This is with the Masterpiece Skywarp I got. It's the US version as well, so. There they are side by side. Again, he is my favorite of the three Coneheads. I'd say probably out of all the Seekers, he's my favorite one. So I'm a little biased towards him, so I can overlook a few things. But overall, he's actually better quality than Ramjet. Ramjet was good. This one's better. So I don't know. If you're making a decision about buying them, I would probably, hopefully this will help you make a better decision about what you want to do. All right, guys. Well, this is 2 of 3. I will be doing Dirge here shortly. And stay tuned for that one. And don't forget to make some comments, subscribe, so you'll know when the next one will be coming out, when I upload it. So, alright guys, take care, thanks for watching, and see you soon.